47, this is Diana from agency. We've been monitoring the small tracking device in the late Hayamoto Jr. We managed to track down Hayamoto Sr. thanks to your fine work. We're quite excited since Hayamoto hasn't been registered in public for more than 15 years. He emerged at one of his castles in central Japan. This makes it a very tricky assignment. You must make your way through some very tough security and bypass a lot of electronic surveillance in order to access the castle undetected. You might need to take out the power grids to the alarm units. The whole area is studded with tripwires, guards, substations, alarm units, guard towers, etc. Strategic planning is extremely important. All their systems are on high alert, so consider your moves in there. Your equipment is hidden in a truck just outside the entry gates. When you get the equipment, we'll brief you on the position of alarm units as well as guard movements. 47, I repeat, find the truck with equipment, wait for our briefing, get to the castle undetected, and take out the castle alarm before entering. We have the position on the central alarm grid. Check out your map. Be careful. However, there's at least one more unit as far as we can see from the satellite link. Check out your map before going any further, 47. Thank you. Well done, 47. You just need to take out one more unit for safe passage to the castle. However, we don't know where it's hidden. It's not marked on any map and not detected by satellite. You're on your own on this one, 47. Take care.